easily understand.
And now it's time for the boys.
Don't know how to put this, but I'm kind of a big deal.
I want you to get up right now
and go to the window,
open it,
stick your head out and yell,
"Hayden Bond! Top of the world!"
The voice of Ocala with Buddy Martin.
You know I don't speak Spanish. In English, please.
Look in my eyes, what do you see? The cult of personality.
Welcome to a Tuesday, Voice of Ocala, Trivianator Tuesday with Tom, on a overcast, kind of chilly day here at the palatial studios of WOCA Radio, at the entrance to the food court of the Paddock Mall. If you want to come by and wave at us like we're fish in a bowl, we'll get used to that. Josh LaSalva walking by with some of the ugliest shoes known to man on today. I'm joined now by a special guest on the board. Larry joins us from the morning show. Larry, how are you?
I am the producer down today. I am the producer.
You're the producer today. It's kind of like you said this morning after we did fun with Joe, no Dan, no with Tom.
Yeah.
It's kind of like a crossover between Petticoat Junction and Green Acres.
Petticoat Junction and Green Acres, yes. And Josh, I haven't met you, I don't think.
Josh LaSalva. That's JJ's younger brother.
And what number is that? That's number... There you go. It looks like five right there.
All right, now we're good.
We're under contract. It's a contractual agreement. We must have a LaSalva in the studio.
Oh, is that how it works?
It's a contractual agreement.
I'm just glad my microphone's on for the first half of the show.
Could you shut Josh's microphone off, please? He's making reference to me not knowing how to run the board yesterday.
It was bad.
It wasn't good. I'll give you that. It's Tuesday. It's Trivianator Tuesday with Tom. Larry's working the board for us, so go easy on Larry. He's not real used to working the board. Robin does all the work in the morning, so go easy on Larry. Today on today's show, Angie Lewis makes her triumphant return to the show today. She'll be here in the 4 o'clock hour with Buddy Martin. Dave Pingelore from Local 6 calling in from Phoenix. He's out at national championship game. Getting ready for that. And a special guest today from ESPN's Around the Horn in the Denver Post. Woody Page will check in with us today on the Voice of Ocala during Buddy's sports page. So you got all that to look forward to. But let's be honest. Everybody really listens to this program to hear Trivianator Tuesday with Tom.
I listen to it.
Without me, this show would, you know, be an hour with Buddy just like yesterday. So
no music for the intro.
No music for the intro.
No commercials.
No commercials. Just Buddy. Buddy will join us in the 4 o'clock hour. I was noticing today that the crowds at the mall, sizably less.
Back to normal.
I was able to park where I'd normally park now. Although that's not a problem for you, is it, Larry? You get
Never.
To park in the same spot. You get in here at what, like 4:30 in the morning or something?
I'm always the first car.
Always
the first car. But it's a mistake, really. I should park way out there, because when I leave, it's like everybody wants that spot.
And so you're like, you have a traffic jam.
Yeah, even though there's a parking spot, you know, like 20 feet away, they still want that first spot.
And nobody wants to let you. You're like, excuse me, you could have this spot, but you first must allow me the room to back out.
Yeah, or they'll beep at me.
Oh, yeah.
They'll say, why are you taking so long?
See, I love to just go. Because I'm the, you know, malcontent that I am, I'll go sit in my car and turn the lights on in a full parking lot and put the vehicle in reverse.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And then just sit there for 10-12 minutes listening to the radio.
Oh, man. Well, you're one of those guys.
I've been the malcontent one too a few times.
Yeah, just because I get so aggravated with how people expect that you must get into your car and quickly leave like you're working on their schedule. Here's a hint. There are more parking spaces. Park in those.
Lots more.
New Year's Eve today. Look, be safe out there. Enjoy your New Year's Eve celebrations. But I got this old adage. I used to tell people when I was in college, if you got a young lady at your apartment with you and you got Barry White on the stereo, and at the end of the night, you don't seal the deal, It ain't Barry White's fault.
Barry White's still, I mean, he's still the choice.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Still, no. Yeah, okay, no. I didn't think so.
Barry White's the go-to.
I didn't think
not
so.
Not with high schoolers, at least.
Believe me, he's the go-to.
Throw on some Frank, then.
That's kind of like tonight. That's kind of like tonight. If you get a DUI tonight, it ain't AAA's fault.
Yeah. Call AAA.
Yeah.
AAA tonight, nationwide. Even here in Ocala. When we say nationwide, contrary to county commissioners' beliefs, who doesn't want progress to come to this county, we are part of nationwide.
Do you know this started here, though?
I know it did.
That whole campaign started right here in Marion County.
Yeah, certainly did. Tonight, AAA will get you and your car home safely. Just call the 800 number for AAA, and they'll get you and your car. Because let's be honest, that's really the problem. If everybody had their druthers, no one would drive intoxicated.
I had my druthers once, but I turned them in.
Right. Yeah. But once you get intoxicated, you know the next morning when you are sobercated, you will not have a car at your house. So the problem becomes, it's not that you want to drive drunk. The problem becomes, how do I get my car home? Well, AAA solved that problem for you. Now, you don't have to drive your car home. You can get in the front of the AAA flatbed or wrecker or whatever, and they will take your car home for you and you as well.
That would be a fun soundbite, wouldn't it, to hear what that conversation sounds like?
Oh, I would love to be a AAA worker. They probably have the best stories from tonight. The best ones.
Let me tell you how smart Tom is. You can get the AAA regular package, or you can get the unlimited package of AAA. And the unlimited package, AAA allows you for your yearly membership to get towed four times up to 100 miles for free. You can spend $100 more than that and get unlimited tows. AAA doesn't tell you that, but you can. They'll sell you for $100 more unlimited tows.
I didn't know that.
When I was between 26 and 35, my AAA membership every year was twice what the normal AAA was. Because I would call the AAA people every Friday or Saturday night and say, my truck's broke down, I need a tow. They'd say, where are you going? And I'd always say 99 miles from where I was. Just wherever I was, I'd know the city that was 90 to 99 miles away. That way, the AAA guy, the tow guy never gets mad at you, because the AAA has to come and they're only going like 4 or 5 miles, they get $25. I'm not real sure $25 is worth me getting out of the bed at 3 a.m. and dealing with a drunk.
No.
If you say it's 99 miles, the limit, they get about $200.
And nobody checks up on that?
AAA doesn't care.
They don't. But now, to clear this up, you don't need to be a member of AAAA tonight, right?
Not tonight. You do not tonight, need to be a AAAA. Anybody can do it tonight.
Just so you know.
But
just
then
so
I used to get, and the AAA guy would show me and say, what's wrong? I'd say,
Me.
Me. He'd say, where are we going? I said, about 3 miles down the road. He'd say, good job for you, sir. And he was always in a great mood because he's getting $200
okay.
to get me in my car 3 miles from down there. That's worth getting didn't up at 3 a.m.
Wow, I didn't know
that. It's all the little tricks of the trade. How to be devious and still keep your head above water, Larry. Stick with me. I'll teach you a few things.
Don't.
Yeah,
you can get taught, but don't learn it. There's a difference.
I can show you
don't
how to go
learn
to,
it.
Robert, why aren't you at a microphone?
You need I can to be show you how to go to Disney real cheap, too.
Oh, wait a minute. I am the expert at this.
I'm great at Disney.
Robin, how many times have I paid for a Disney ticket in my life?
Once.
Yeah, I'm great at Disney.
Once. How many times have I gone?
About 100.
Yeah, I'm great at Disney tickets. And not only Disney tickets, but knowing how to circumvent, how to get front of the line stuff and everything, it's great. I'm good at those kind of things. I'm also good at trivia. I don't know if you knew that or not.
I heard that about you.
You know, earlier today.
No, we lost trivia at Mojo's.
No, we finished fourth. Okay, earlier today.
You're good at answering or asking?
Earlier today.
Asking. Mostly. Very good at asking.
Earlier today, though, I was playing music of 2013 trivia. And I believe that a lucky listener, Hugh, ended up being victorious.
Yeah.
That's right. You won for Hugh. He had a great prize.
Oh, that'll be the bumper music today, because I don't want to keep looking on YouTube.
You got all your stuff right there.
That's annoying.
There you go. Hey, we're going to take a break. When we come back, it's time to get started with Trivianator Tuesday with Tom. Your chance to win round of golf at Muni, 2 Marion Theater tickets, and $10 Mojo gift card. That's one prize pack. a foursome of golf at the Country Club of Silver Spring Shores, and $10 Mojo gift cards and other prize pack. And then a $20 gift card to Mojo's and the Boys from Old Florida book by Buddy Martin. All those are the prize packs coming up on the next, coming up next on Trivianator Tuesday with Tom, 1370 AM, 96.3 FM, streaming live at WOCA.com. Oh, and Shannon's walking by the window right now being stupid. The source.
Oh, she's pretty.
Now, do you play music going out? No.
She's pretty.
You just go straight to the commercials?
Just go straight to the commercials.
Straight to the commercials. All right. See, I've done.
This reprise of Ask the Cops is proudly brought to you by Daniel L. Hightower, PA lawyer, fighting for accident victim justice since 1976.
Internet question. Said, for the parade and the police will be there for control, the sheriff's saying numerous times, the department is understaffed. Are there enough officers to keep everybody safe for the parade and all of Ocala?
Yes. We pull from, you know, the Ocala Police Department is the primary agency that's involved in the security of the parade, but we have assistance from the Sheriff's Office, from Dunellen PD, and from Bellevue PD. We also use Highway Patrol, and every now and then we'll have Game and Fish. You know, when you see the officers driving the cars and stuff down the parade and they look like they're in the parade, well, they are. But they're also part of the security team that's involved in the parade because they're watching as they're going down the parade route.
Join us on Ask the Cops on the Voice of Ocala on WOCA, The Source.
Since 1976, Daniel L. Hightower, a lawyer, has been fighting for accident victim justice in North Central Florida and statewide. He believes everyone in America should follow the rules, including the insurance companies. He and his firm have experience fighting for victims of personal injury, wrongful death, workers' compensation, and Social Security disability, as well as serving those in need of help with bankruptcy, simple wills, and estate plans. The mission at the law offices of Daniel L. Hightower, PA, is to represent deserving clients and recover the maximum benefits they are entitled to by law in a timely manner. In personal injury and workers' compensation cases, there are no fees or costs unless a recovery is made. The law office of Daniel L. Hightower is located at 7 East Silver Springs Boulevard, Suite 300. For your free consultation, call 352-629-7777 or 1-888-LAW-1976 and visit danhightower.com for more information. Daniel L. Hightower, PA lawyer, fighting for accident victim justice, and the proud sponsor of Ask the Cops.
Your home for Florida State football all season long. WOCA, The Source.
This is Austin Tavern reminding you to stay in contact with us at WOCA. Find us on Twitter and Instagram at Voice of Ocala. Make sure to become a friend of our Facebook page and call us at 622-9622.
Your home for CF Patriot basketball all season long. WOCA, The Source.
WOCA. On the next day of Ocala, it's a brand new year, Robin.
Oh yeah, I can hardly wait.
The first day, it's like springtime. It's like a baby bird blossoming out of an eggshell.
Oh, I know. It is so fresh.
It's an opportunity to start over. A brand new, I don't know what to call it.
I love brand new things.
Maybe year? Call it a year? A brand new year?
A brand new year.
I think that's what we should call it. A happy brand new year.
I think that's a great idea.
I think we should come up with a catchphrase for this. Like,
okay.
Brand new year or...
It's a brand new year.
Happy brand or...
Happy 2014.
That works. Is it maybe happy new year? Do you think that would catch on?
I think happy new year might catch on.
Happy new year. All right.
Yeah, happy new year.
Happy new year. I think that'll work.
Happy New Year, I think so.
All right. Yeah. Remember, you heard it here first.
That's right. Happy New Year.
Hi, I'm Yvette, and I'm here to tell you a few things about ABC Frederick's Appliance. They sell not only new, but used guaranteed appliances. When you call ABC Frederick's Appliance, they will provide service on what they sell and any appliances that you own. ABC Frederick's Appliance is located in Bellevue, right over the railroad tracks. Call 352-629-5181. That's 352-629-5181. That's 352-629-5181. ABC Frederick's Appliance.
You've got a garden and we've got a show for you, called You've Got a Garden with your host, Master Gardener Carol Ann Baldwin. Carol Ann answers your questions about your flowers, your veggies, your grass, your trees, even questions about your bugs. And she's only on WOCA, so don't miss Carol Ann Baldwin and You've Got a Garden each Tuesday from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. right here on WOCA The Source.
WOCA, Ocala.
that man is not your maker. And that's why I'm gonna take a good girl. I know you want it. I know you want it.
We'll be back on the Voice of Ocala Trivianator Tuesday with Tom. See, I never get Austin to play Blurred Lines.
Well, we happen to have it in there. It was convenient.
Austin, I meant Josh. That's pretty good music, wasn't it?
See, can you get my name right?
No.
JJ, Josh.
Austin. It's one of them.
Austin, Sam, my other brother.
You know what you are? You're an intern that doesn't matter now. Yes. You used to matter. Now you're an intern that doesn't matter.
Yeah. Used to matter. Man, then I...
You mattered at one time.
Happy New Year.
When I needed you to do stuff at a high school football game.
Oh, yeah.
It is New Year's. Happy New Year's. Everybody will be saying that, right? We just heard a commercial where you and Robin went in depth about Happy New Year.
We just wanted to make a point that we started that phrase.
Let me ask a question.
Go ahead.
When does it get to where it's wrong to say Happy New Year? How late? Can you say it into February?
Sure. Why not? If you have a friend in a coma, wakes up in the middle of February, it's fine.
Yeah. You know, what if they hadn't been awake since the new millennium? Did you say happy millennium?
You might wonder, yeah. Welcome to the world.
I mean, is it okay if you hadn't seen a friend in four or five months and you see him in May, you can say happy new year?
I think so. I don't see why not.
You know what really grinds my gears? I was talking to some friends today before I came to the show. When they say, I'll see you next year.
Oh, because it's tomorrow?
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's so lame.
I made that mistake then many times.
No, no.
See you next year.
Every guest we had, see you next year.
see you next year.
It's fun.
You're popping your fingers over there.
Well, yeah. It is Trivianator Tuesday with Tom. Let's give away a round of golf at Ocala Municipal Golf Club.
All right.
Muni, to those of us who play a lot of golf. That's the one on Silver Springs Boulevard.
Wasn't Muni the guy in Lost in Space?
Yes, that's also. Two Marion Theater tickets to the historic Marion Theater, where, by the way, they will be showing the Florida State-Auburn National Championship game on the big screen at the Marion Theater, January 6th. We'll be doing our show from down there next Monday, so come down and join us at the tailgate and watch party for the National Championship game, Florida State versus Auburn. If you can't, though, see the game. You can always listen to it right here on WOCA next Monday night.
What time does it start?
The game's 8:30. 8:30.
Uh-huh.
8:30 start time at the theater. But we're going to be down there at 3 o'clock, and they're going to start the party about 6 o'clock and have a good time all night.
Oh, that'll be wonderful.
I went and watched a dry run of them doing an NFL game on the big screen. And it gives you the sense of you're in the stadium because of the theater surround sound and how big the players look on the screen and everything. Mm-hmm. It really gives you – it's the closest thing I've seen to being actually at the game. And the national championship game will be at the Marion Theater next Monday night. Start at 8:30.
Huh. Will it be shown on both screens?
Nope, just the bottom screen. They'll still be showing the movie up on the top screen. Mm-hmm. So if you don't want to watch the football game, you can still get a movie on the top screen.
Oh, okay.
So there you go. Let's start with Trivianator Tuesday with Tom. It's your chance to win a round of golf at Muni, two Marion Theater tickets, and a $10 Mojo gift card. Jeopardy music, please.
Here it comes. Is this what you normally play?
That's it. The question is, what number is represented by the Roman Roman letters XIX? What number is represented by the letters XIX in Roman numerals? If you know that answer, call the Climate Control Source Hotline at 622-9622 for your chance to win a golf round at Muni, two Marion Theater tickets, and a $10 Mojo gift card. You get that one question right, I'll ask you a follow-up question. You get that question right, you're the proud winner of a golf round at Muni, two Marion Theater tickets, and a $10 Mojo's gift card. All you have to do is know the answer to what number is represented by the letters XIX in Roman numerals.
Who's this? Who's on the phone?
Can you not hear them, Larry?
Who's on the phone? Hey, Jim, hold on.
All right, Larry's got a caller now. Who do we have, Jim?
It's Jim.
It's Jim. Jim, hi, how are you?
Hey, I'm fine. Yourself?
I'm doing wonderful, Jim. Jim, what are your plans for New Year's Eve?
I really don't have any. Probably stay off the roads as much as possible.
That's probably wise. You know, I'm doing something for the first time here that I've never done before. I've actually agreed to go with my girlfriend, and we have volunteered to watch her nieces and nephews while her other siblings go out for New Year's.
Bless you.
Now, is that a sign of wisdom or just that I'm getting old and don't want to party anymore?
both.
Yeah, probably a little of both. Probably a little of both. Okay, Jim. Question is, what number is represented by the letters XIX in Roman numerals?
19.
19 is correct. If you get the second question right, you'll be the winner of a round of golf at Muni. Two Marion Theater tickets and $10 Mojo gift card. What liquid measure is equal to 1.76 imperial pints? What liquid measure is equal to 1.76 imperial pints? 5 seconds. Jim?
1 liter. No, that's not right.
What'd you say?
Half a liter.
Half a liter is not correct.
Ooh,
sorry.
I think you said it right the first time.
I don't know what he said the first time.
What'd you say the first time?
I said 1 liter.
That's correct. Okay, we'll give you that. We'll give you that.
Go with your gut. Go with your gut.
If he said that the first time, we'll give him that.
Good thing I heard you.
Let's give him that. So, Jim, see, it was that easy. You won there. Hang on the line. Larry will get your information.
I got to do this off the air.
Yeah, you got to do that off the air. You got to press the...
Press this button, this button. Now I hear
that one over there, that one over there.
Calling JJ.
Look, you're good.
JJ.
You should be able to talk to him now.
All right, am I on the air now?
No, you're not on the air.
Oh, jeez, what is that?
Who knows?
All right, I never do it this way. Can you hear me?
Larry's battling...
Can you hear me?
Larry's battling over there.
How do I hear him without hearing you? Jim.
Larry's battling over there.
I can't hear him.
No, you're not supposed to be able to hear Larry. Hear.
Jim, yeah. What is your...
Larry's the only person. We're not supposed to be able to hear Larry right now.
I hear everything.
Yeah.
You want cowboy music or Jeopardy music?
No, that's good. Okay. Five disappearing brands, Robin, in 2004. You ever owned a Mitsubishi Motors car?
Nissan.
Nissan. Mitsubishi Motors, they say, will probably go away in 2014.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, my gosh.
Barnes & Noble's Nook will probably go away in 2014.
I could see that, yep.
Oh, I don't think so.
The Nook.
I know a lot of people that have Nooks.
And I can talk without us going on the air.
Right, you can do that.
Okay. So
you're not going on the air. I got to help Larry out. Larry's not on the air. You're just talking to Jim.
Jim, what is there?
According to a recent study, Robin, nearly 40% of all adults who read e-books own Kindle.
Oh, okay.
Beating out Nook and even the iPad.
I can hear him, Tom.
Okay.
Jim, what is
the reason? Amazon simply gets more web traffic and sales than Barnes & Noble. Jim's there, I promise.
What are you talking?
Well, I can't help that.
Jim. Jim, go ahead and say something to me. Tell me your last name.
We're battling here, folks. We're battling.
Trivianator Tuesday.
You want to do this, Jeff? I can't.
We could just ask Jim to come and pick up his prize.
Yeah, just tell Jim to come pick up his prize.
Paddock Mall, outside the food court.
Jim, I think that's the easier way.
There you go.
Can you hear us
now?
Yeah, now I hear him real good.
Okay.
Hey.
Stop by?
Yeah, Jim, just stop by the Paddock Mall here and you can pick up your prizes.
At the Paddock Mall?
Yep. Food court entrance.
All right,
thanks.
There you go, Jim.
All right, we'll have to do it different with you, Larry.
I have no idea how they can. How does anybody hear anything when you're talking?
Because most
people, I say that all the time.
Because let's be honest, and I say this in all honesty and love.
Yeah,
your hearing may not be what it once was.
Oh, I could hear you fine.
Oh no! This is the way we do it in the morning. We just get their name and have them come down to pick
people,
up their prize.
Josh,
you do this? You get people's names off the?
No. Austin does. I do.
But Josh, you, because he's the only one in the room. Oh, no.
He's never worked a board.
No.
Uh-oh.
It's like a foreign object.
I have no idea how you do that. I was hearing you the whole time.
Me too.
But you're not supposed to hear anybody the time.
I know.
Yeah, Robin could hear me the whole time. She couldn't hear you.
I know. That's. Yeah.
Hey, Tom, what's JJ's number?
So, how would you like this, Larry? You're sitting at home.
Do you want some more Jeopardy music?
No.
No cowboy
music?
You're
sitting at home. And you hear a window rattling in your house, and then all of a sudden the window gets broken through. Four guys come diving in your house.
I say, Doug, get you and your friends out of here.
Home invasion robbery.
And what do I do?
Well, it would kind of startle you, wouldn't it?
I guess so, yeah.
Well, that's what Michael Maxwell of Palm Bay and three of his buddies did. They jumped into some windows of a Brevard County home. And the homeowner there, not rattled. Instead, he beat Maxwell so bad that he had to be taken to the hospital
for wounds
from a beating and tasered.
Wow.
The guy on the house, Tay, look, we look like a fishbowl. See, isn't that great? That's wonderful. They taser. He breaks in the window. Him and his three buddies. The homeowner fights them off so well that they all run. He tried to get out. He gets tasered. Goes down, and they beat on him pretty good after he went down. Mm. You look at a picture of him, his eyes closed, his lips all busted up. Remember
they won't do that again.
And on top of that, he got charged with home invasion, burglary, and it's being held with $51,000 bond in the Brevard County Jail.
Good, I'm glad.
So not only did he home invade, not only did he get caught, but he got beat up, spent 3 days in the hospital, and then took a trip to jail afterwards.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Happy holidays to you.
Just give him 10 years and you'll be reading about a hit book that he's written about how he turned his life around.
Well, or he'll sue the homeowner for beating him up.
Could be.
Sue his homeowners association money or his insurance company or something. But that, you know, where did that story happen, by the way? As always, Palm Bay, Florida. Florida. Any crazy stories like that come from Florida. Back to Trivianator Tuesday with Tom. The question out there obviously got answered by Jim. Good job. So let's go to a new set of questions. In Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince.
Hold on, here's your music.
Who is the Half-Blood Prince?
Who is the Half-Blood Prince?
If you know that answer, call the Climate Control Source Hotline at 622-9622 for your chance to win a foursome of golf at the Country Club of Silver Spring Shores and a $10 Mojo gift card. I'll tell you, Country Club of Silver Spring Shores, I played it Saturday afternoon.
Did you win?
Myself, shot 81, and it's in great, great condition. Great condition. I know I shot 9 over par, though. It's pretty good for somebody as bad at golf as I am.
Have you gotten a hole-in-one yet?
Never got a hole-in-one.
Mm.
It's one thing I've been playing golf for 30 years. Never, ever have I gotten a hole-in-one. I have friends of mine, Larry, that swing 4 and 5 times before they hit the ball once that have holes in one.
Really?
And I have none. It's a point of contention with me.
You should swing 4 or 5 times.
I know. There you go.
Then you get one.
Very good.
Listen, my dad got a hole-in-one his first time ever.
I know, ever. We've had this story. That's enough.
He still shot over 100 on the round.
In Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince, who's the Half-blood Prince?
Oh, here we go.
If you know that answer, call the Climate Control Source Hotline.
I'm not even
going to
do the call. I'm not going to do the off-the-air stuff because I can't do it.
Well, let's go. Let's see who it is.
Good morning. You're on the, afternoon. You're on the air.
Good morning, this is Jay.
Hey, Jay, I believe I beat you earlier this morning.
Yes, you did.
By two.
Robin and, Robin did really well, though.
With help.
I don't know
anything about Harry Potter. I just wanted to call in and say, you guys got to do this more often. This is hilarious listening to Larry and Robin and Tom.
it's just a continuation earlier today.
I don't want to answer the question.
I'm glad I don't.
No, you never answer.
No love over here.
He doesn't even want to answer.
Josh is being left out.
Yeah.
all the women are waving at Josh, by the way.
Yeah, they are.
He's what they refer to in...
It's just so fun to listen to you three. And Larry and Robin just so out of their element in Tom's afternoon show.
Yeah, we are. We're lost.
Anyway, I like how he said it's Tom's afternoon show. No mention of Buddy. That's great. I like that.
Trivianator Tuesday.
Buddy will be along in a little bit.
Yeah, Buddy will be along in a little bit. Buddy will be along in the 4 o'clock hour, so stay tuned to that. Angie Lewis will be along. Thanks, Jay, for the call.
All right. Take care, you guys.
Angie Lewis will be here today, plus Dave Pingelor, Local 6, and... Woody Page from Around the Horn on ESPN will be here. We're going to take a break. When we come back, the question on the floor in the Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince, who is the Half-Blood Prince? If you know that answer, call the Climate Control Source Hotline at 622-9622. You're listening to 1370 AM, 96.3 FM, streaming live at WOCA.com.
Dr. Seaborn Hunt, a board-certified ophthalmologist in Ocala. There's no referral needed for an appointment. Call 873-7200. Offering medical services for glaucoma management, including laser surgery to help lower your eye pressure and potentially reduce your dependency on eye drops. He also evaluates and treats diabetic retinopathy, one of the leading causes of blindness, with advanced imaging and laser procedure to help prevent vision loss. Dr. Hunt's office accepts most insurance and files claims for you. Call Dr. Hunt at 873-7200. That's 873-7200.
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. And so is State Farm agent Angie Lewis, working hard to serve her community as a citizen and insurance agent. Angie wants to help you as you adjust your insurance needs to your life. From everything to helping educate your teen driver to protecting your family against everyday risk. She wants to change the way you perceive insurance by developing relationships with their clients, which is why Angie and her staff are proud to be a part of so many good causes in Ocala. In turn, she has chosen to single out those who step up as leaders. Each month on The Voice of Ocala, Angie spotlights a good neighbor, saluting those who give exceptional service or do random acts of kindness to others. For this, Angie was written up in State Farm's National Magazine. Angie also supports local businesses with a regular Biz Buzz. The Angie Lewis State Farm Agency is located at 1122 Northeast 36th Avenue, where visitors are always welcome and the coffee pot is always on.
Whenever something big happens in Ocala and Marion County, Buddy Martin is there on the case.
John Gruden, ESPN Monday Night Football, today spoke to the group here at the Gateway Bank. I'm going to play a little game of just word association with you. One, Ocala.
Ocala, this is a great community. It's a great group of people.
John Gruden coaching again.
One of these days I'll be back.
So remember, always check out Buddy Martin on The Voice of Ocala on 1370 AM, 96.3 FM, WOCA, The Source.
WOCA, keeping you in touch with Ocala.
Howdy, RL here to tell you about a great deal at Dairy Queen. For only $4.49, you can warm up to a hot, juicy combo of either a foot-long, quarter-pound all-beef chili dog or a tasty home-style cheeseburger, smoking hot off the char grill. Both get fries and a drink. You can add a sundae for only 99 cents. Now that's a doggone good deal at Dairy Queen, Silver Springs, where they always treat you like kings and queens.
This is a public notice. Local residents can now save thousands of dollars on their next car, truck, or SUV. It's not a tent sale, because no tent is big enough to hold this many cars. It's OcalaForSale.com. Say goodbye to sticker shock. OcalaForSale.com has thousands of vehicles with no stickers at all. But hurry, don't walk, don't run. Just sit down and log on to OcalaForSale.com.
Prices and inventory change daily. Offer does not include dealer upcharge. Undercutting less proofing, factory surcharge, or delivery fee. See website for details.
Hi, I'm Yvette, and I'm here to tell you a few things about ABC Frederick's Appliance. They sell not only new, but used guaranteed appliances. When you call ABC Frederick's Appliance, they will provide service on what they sell and any appliances that you own. ABC Frederick's Appliance is located in Bellevue, right over the railroad tracks. Call 352-629-5181. That's 352-629-5181. That's 352-629-5181. ABC Frederick's Appliance.
News Talk 1370. WOCA invites you to discover your full business potential. News Talk Radio is the perfect environment for your advertising. WOCA's News Talk format pinpoints information hungry, better educated, high income adults. So use us to talk to them. Call 732-8000. 732-8000. We're Ocala News Talk Radio. News Talk 1370. WOCA.
Hey, I'm Gary.
And I'm Eric. Did you know that Red Eye Radio is on WOCA The Source every night from 2 to 6 a.m. and it's live?
That's right. No tape shows here.
We know that the news doesn't sleep.
And neither do we. So we're here with you live from 2 till 6 a.m. every weekday. Call us 866-90-RED-EYE. So join me, Gary McNamara.
And me, Eric Harley, every weeknight to discuss the latest in news and entertainment.
Right here on WOCA The Source.
Been checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up. I
Welcome to the new age.
I love that song.
That's a pretty good song.
That's a great song.
It's the Voice of Ocala Tribute on Tuesday with Tom.
And you have an answer person. You ready to go?
Oh, I do have somebody on the phone?
You have somebody calling.
An answer person.
Hi, caller. Who's this?
This is Amber.
Hi, Amber. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Wonderful, Amber. What do you have planned for New Year's Eve?
Just going out with my girlfriend. How about you?
You're not going downtown, are you?
Oh, no, not tonight.
Okay. Just checking. Make sure you don't get that melee going on downtown tonight.
Yeah.
No, I'm babysitting. I'm with my girlfriend babysitting nieces and nephews. I'm old.
Oh, well, that'll be fun.
I'm just going to sit on the couch and watch the Pete's Bowl on the Chick-fil-A Bowl on the TV while she does all the babysitting.
Johnny Manziel.
Be honest. I'm going to watch Texas A&M Johnny Manziel. All right. In the Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince, who's the Half-Blood Prince?
Severus Snape.
Of course. Now, if you get this question right here, you will win. Look, there's Linda right there at the window. Hugh won earlier today. She's come to collect Hugh's winnings. The second question is, what are the U.S. states whose names contain only four letters? What U.S. states' names? There's three U.S. states who have four letters in their name. What are they? 5 seconds.
5 seconds.
Oh, man. Tough on her.
I'll just hold the hands on the clock. Don't worry about it.
Wait, not Idaho. I don't know.
All right. Well, thanks for playing today, and have a safe and happy New Year.
Call AAA.
Thank you, too. Bye.
Yep, bye. She tried.
Yeah.
She tried.
You gave her 5 seconds. And I
what are the U.S. states whose names contain only four letters? There's only three of them. What three states' name contains four letters? If you know that answer, call the Climate Control Source Hotline.
We got one. You ready?
Six, who we got? Hi, caller. Who do we have?
They're rolling it.
Good morning. Good afternoon.
Calling. I want to know, do you ever see my wife around someplace? I'm missing her today.
Yeah, I just saw your wife. She's here, pal. Picking up your winnings.
Stopping, that's over with.
Picking up your winnings that I created for you. I expect
you were fabulous. I could not help you. When it comes to modern music, I'm a Beethoven Tchaikovsky guy, and that's about it.
Well, I expect next time I see you some sort of golden amber fluid in a mug type chilled variety.
Well, you know, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah. All right, Hugh. Thanks, buddy. There goes Linda with his prizes.
I guess
right
there. Answer the question, huh?
Hugh just wanted to. Hugh says, "Get home. He's looking for you." All right. What are the U.S. states whose name contain only four letters? There's three of them. If you know that answer, call the Climate Control Source Hotline at 622-9622.
The phone lines are ringing.
I got a great
today.
Story here. 36 things that are going to make you feel ancient.
Wow.
You ready for these?
I'm ready.
How young are you, Larry?
I am, what am I, 58, Robin? 58.
Yeah, 58.
I always have to ask Robin because I'm not sure.
Robin's 29, and that's as far as we're going.
No, I'm older than Larry.
Well then Larry's 29. I just wanted you to know things that'll make you feel ancient because they make me feel ancient. The three lead characters
you
in
make
Harry
me
Potter.
Feel ancient.
Oh, well, there you go.
Yeah.
The three lead characters
Josh
in Harry
makes
Potter.
Me feel
he
really
makes me really ancient.
Ancient.
Listen, I was born in Norman Beach, Florida, July 12th, 1996.
Holy mackerel. That makes me feel ancient.
This will make you feel ancient. The three stars of Harry Potter, the three young stars of Harry Potter,
right.
are all in their mid to late 20s now.
Wow.
So do you want me to interrupt you when there's a call?
Yes.
All right. Well, you got a call.
Okay. Hi, caller. Who do we have?
This is Denver.
Hi, Denver. How are you?
I'm doing pretty good. How about you?
What do you got planned for New Year's Eve?
I'm going to go to a friend's house and stay out of trouble.
Call AAA if you need a ride home from your friend's house.
I will.
All right, Denver. Let's play Trivianator Tuesday with Tom. What three U.S. states only have four letters in their name?
Ohio, Utah, and Iowa.
Oh. I knew we were going to get to it eventually. That's correct. Now, if you answer this other question correct, you'll win a foursome of golf to the Country Club of Silver Spring Shores and a $10 Mojo gift card. You got a 50-50 shot on this, Denver.
Okay.
What came first in the comic book world, Superman or Batman?
I'm going to say Superman.
Smart guy.
Smart guy. There you go. You're a winner, Denver. Hey, do you know where we're located?
In the Paddock Mall.
Right by the food court. Your prize will be sitting here waiting for you.
Sounds great. I appreciate it.
Thanks so much for playing Trivianator Tuesday with Tom. There you go. Two winners.
See how easy that is? You just
two winners. Two winners. But these things that make you feel ancient now.
Uh-huh.
I told you about Harry Potter. You know who the Rugrats cartoon is?
I know the Rugrats, yes.
Love the Rugrats.
If they aged properly, the twins would be 25. The older brother and older sister would both be 27, and the star of the show, what's his name? The little the
Tommy.
Tommy.
What? Are you sure?
He'd be 25.
No, I'm not sure. Tommy's the one with the diapers, right?
Right. He'd be 25.
Funny.
Isn't he? Or are they old diapers?
Tommy's the one with the diapers.
Are they old diapers?
No.
I have no idea.
Also, Spike, the dog on that show,
yeah, be dead.
Would be dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, he wouldn't be around.
If the Simpsons aged properly, Bart would be 38 years old, not 37. He'd be 38.
We spoke to Bart. How old is she?
Yeah, gosh, she's got to be in her 40s by now.
Yeah, because the woman that does Bart was on a couple. Huh?
Her name last name was Cartwright.
Yeah, yeah, she was on Rhoda. She was Rhoda's younger sister.
Was she?
Yeah, in the Rhoda show. Yep.
Gosh.
And the lady who does
No, you think of somebody else.
No, that's who does Bart, I promise you.
Well, Cartwright does but there's Angela Cartwright from Danny Thomas, but then there's the other.
No, you're thinking of Marge. Does the voice of Marge.
Is that who does Marge?
Yeah.
Sister
that's it.
Now, I know that the lady who used to be the secretary on the Newhart show
died.
But she used to do, when The Simpsons first started, she was one of the Simpson voices.
Marsha Wallace was her name.
And who was she?
Marsha Wallace. What wasn't she one of the sisters?
She was the lady who was in the center desk on the Newhart show that was Jerry the dentist secretary, Bob Marsha Newhart
Wallace,
secretary.
Yeah.
I have a phone call.
She was voices too. You have a phone call?
You do.
Okay. Hi, listener. Who's this?
This is Jim again. I just wanted to let you know that the way you phrased that question about the states with three letters or four, Mississippi, Alabama, and Alaska also fit that category. Thank you.
Well, they kind of do, because MISSISSIPPI is only four letters.
Oh.
Ah. Four letters total, Jim. Four letters total.
Very clever. Very clever.
Jim killing it.
Four letters total.
I wasn't sure what he meant there. But
also, if you want to feel old, Baby Hit Me One More Time by Britney Spears, 17 years ago.
She was what, 12?
She was 14.
Oh, 14.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, she was? Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Also, it's been 12 years.
I should
years.
Be ashamed of myself for looking at that picture.
It's been 12 years. 12 years since NSYNC went on a temporary hiatus. They've not got back together again, although Justin Timberlake.
They've been out of sync ever since.
Now some kids don't even know who they are.
Oh, no. They're not going to know who they are.
Okay.
NSYNC.
Little Pete, I don't know who that guy is, but he's turning 31 today. The Lion King movie in 2014, The Lion King.
I don't know who he is.
Yeah. It's some TV show on Nickelodeon. People will know.
Okay.
The Lion King
right.
turns 20 this year.
Wow.
20th anniversary
that
of The Lion King.
That Lion Nutcase is about 40, I think.
It will be 20 years since Friends premiered on television.
My kids were in high school when that premiered, and they always came over to my place on Thursdays to watch it. They were all lined up on the couch.
It's been 10 years since it went off the air.
That is amazing.
I've never really liked that show.
It's been 15 years since you saw Ricky.
Ricardo?
No, Ricky. What's his last name? The guy that sings Livin' La Vida Loca.
Oh. What's his name?
Oh, I don't remember his last name.
Ricky Martin.
That's it.
It's been 15 years since that song came out.
Related to Buddy Martin.
15 years.
No.
You know, remember the infamous wardrobe malfunction at the Super Bowl?
Yeah.
10 years ago.
Is that right?
Really?
Ten years ago.
Wow. Time for another one.
The infamous wardrobe malfunction.
Does she still have that metal thing on there?
Here's how terrible this is. The Spice Girls have been together for 20 years.
Wow. Still spicy?
I'm kind of upset they've been together 20 minutes. They've been together 20 years.
And what was their hit?
You ready for this? Girls?
I can't remember.
Brad Pitt is 50 years old.
No.
Oh, I knew that.
Brad Pitt is 50.
So is the other guy, the pirate guy.
Oh, Johnny Depp.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Leonardo DiCaprio will be 40.
Is that right? Wow.
He needs an Oscar. He's pretty good.
I don't know about all that. I don't like him too much, but the X-Files have been off the air for 11 years now. Mulder and Scully have been off the air for 11 years. It doesn't seem like it was that long ago they went off the air.
What? I have no clue.
And, you know, the X-Files, and finally, Carrie from Sex and the City ran away to Paris with the Russian to end the show 10 years ago this year.
She did?
Sex and the City's been off HBO for 10 years now.
Oh, it was like a weekly series.
Yeah, it was a weekly series on HBO. It's been
There's a new one called
now.
Abstinence in the Country. Have you heard of that one?
It's called Downton Abbey. Also, this will make you feel bad.
He's got some friends taking pictures.
That 70s show is now Nickelodeon, classic TV.
Oh, with Ashton Kutcher and... Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
And the most horrifying thing that will make you feel old, all the kids that will be entering high school in 2014 were born in the 2000s.
Wow.
Gosh.
We're going to take a break. When we come back, we'll wrap up the first hour of the Voice of Ocala, 1370 AM, 96.3 FM, WOCA, The Source.
Hi, I'm Tom Ingram, CEO of Gateway Bank, inviting you to drop by our main office on Silver Springs Boulevard every Friday from 3 to 6 p.m. for the Community Gazette, a three-hour show focusing on our favorite community to live and work, Ocala, Marion County. Come join us with the voice of Ocala, Buddy Martin, in the new old-fashioned bank radio studio as we discuss a variety of interesting topics on the Community Gazette on WOCA, The Source.
Hello, it's Santa. Chris Spears here from Prestige Auto Sales in Ocala, and we're on a mission to help everyone within the sound of my voice. This week, get the appraised value of your old car, plus up to $3,758 off a nicer, newer car.
Our For the People credit approval process will get you approved.
But like Santa, we can only do this once a year, so hurry in.
Or call 694-1234. See our Prestige.
Dry, itchy, scaly skin? Do you have psoriasis? Consider joining our research study. Renstar Medical Research in Ocala is conducting a research study evaluating the effectiveness of investigational combination of two study medications for moderate to severe plaque psoriasis. You may qualify if you're between the ages of 18 and 75 and have been diagnosed with moderate to severe plaque psoriasis for at least 6 months. For more information, please call Renstar in Ocala at 352-629-5800. Qualified participants may receive study-related medical care and study medication. Compensation for time and travel may also be provided. To find out more information about this psoriasis study, please call Renstar Medical Research at 352-629-5800. That's 352-629-5800. Renstar Medical Research, seeking tomorrow's answers to the health questions of today.
One sound no one likes to hear, but if it happens, know that it will be reported in seconds to the right authorities. AA Lock, Dock, and Security is your company for your home and your business. AA Lock, Dock, and Security, where you can get that extra key made or have your lock rekeyed. Questions to protect your home and business, call 352-867-1965. Or stop by AA Lock, Dock, and Security at their new location, 219 Northwest 10th Street here in Ocala. Remember, be proactive, not reacting after it happens. Call 352-867-1965. 352-867-1965.
Here's what you may have missed on the John Tesh Radio Show.
Employees who work at least 11 hours a day are nearly three times more likely to experience depression compared with people who work a regular 8-hour day. Our metabolic rate drops roughly 10% from early adulthood to late middle age. So a slice of cherry pie at age 40 will affect you a lot more than it did at 25. Do you know the first words you speak to somebody will set the tone for the entire interaction?
Intelligence for your life on the John Tesh Radio Show. Don't miss this stuff.
How good does it get?
Golf has long been considered to be sport's most prestigious game, and WOCA has your connection to everything in the golf world. Every first and third Thursday at 10 a.m., tune in for Let's Talk Golf with your host, PGA professional and teacher to the stars, Jim Beckett, and operations manager for the Links of Spruce Creek South, Darren Irwin, right here on The Source.
Hey, Matt, I know Sunrise Automotive does auto stuff, but I need some tires for my truck. Can you recommend someone?
Yes, I can. We do that.
No, I mean, I need them installed and balanced and all that.
Yep, we do that.
Well, my son needed his windows tinted.
Yep, we do that.
I need my seat replaced.
Yep, we do that too.
I need a new roofline and a new spoiler and a new truck.
Yep, we can even do that too.
Okay, I get it. I suppose you can also do a radio show too, huh?
Well, as a matter of fact, join me every Monday at 10 for auto repair with personal care here on The Source.
Of course you do.
We're back wrapping up the first hour of Voice of Ocala. Buddy Martin joins us in the 4 o'clock hour. Angie Lewis will be here for her Biz Buzz Good Neighbor Award today. Dave Pingelor of Local 6 joins us. And Woody Page, all the way from ESPN's Around the Horn, joins us in the sports hour. Before we get finished, close out this hour, though, you know you're having a bad day when you're this guy, Jonathan Charles Stevens. Tampa police late Sunday arrested a Manatee County man. Stevens was in his 2009 Tahoe equipped with red and blue lights. He flipped them on, pulled over an off-duty cop.
Oh, no. Oh, that's bad. That's really bad.
He was arrested, accusing him of using red and blue flashing lights to stop a Tampa police officer. He was reported for impersonating a police officer and having a gun without a concealed weapons permit.
Felonies, right?
You think that this is his first time? Manatee Sheriff's deputies arrested the same man on September 7th after hearing a siren and watching him turn on blue and red lights on his Tahoe and pull a woman over in the parking lot of the Ellington Outlet Mall. Deputies were sitting in an undercover vehicle in the parking lot on the 7th of September when they heard the siren, saw the Tahoe pull the woman over. After a brief interaction, the woman drove away and went, driver to park, Tahoe parked in the fire lane, went to the coffee shop. Deputies ran the license plate, found out he wasn't a cop, was waiting on him when he came out. Asked him why he did it, he said, "Man, my friends with the police department told me I'd get in trouble for doing this."
Oh, they were right.
Can they charge him with being felony stupid? Can they charge him? How bad is that? The first time you decide to impersonate a cop, you do it while undercover cops are watching you in the parking lot.
Yeah, that's not that novel.
The second time you decide to impersonate a cop, you pull over an off-duty cop. Okay, two things. One, I'm not standing anywhere near you when lightning's cracking because you'll get struck with your luck. And two, what kind of idiot impersonates a police officer?
A wannabe.
A wannabe. I seen Paul Blart, Mall Cop. I seen that movie. No offense, guy. Wonderful security here. At
we
Paddock
are
mall.
Located in the mall, by the way.
The Paddock Mall. Coming up next, Buddy Martin joins the fray. Angie Lewis in for her weekly visit. Dave Pingelor of Local 6. And Woody Page from Around the Horn join us from... I guess Woody's going to be in Denver. It's the new year. It'll be the last guest of the new year, I guess, of the old year, going into the new year. All that coming up on the next on the Voice of Ocala, 1370 AM, 96.3 FM, WOCA, The Source. Oh, honey, honey.
Here in Florida, when you're looking to go to the beach, you've got hundreds of options. Theme parks, no shortage of options there either. But when it comes to home insurance, most companies have only one option. Allstate is different. Here in Florida, Allstate agents offer home insurance options from several companies, so they can help you get the coverage that's right for you. And they'll help you save on quality car insurance, too. For starters, safe drivers save 45% with Allstate. So before you settle for just one option, talk to someone with many home and car insurance options. Your local Allstate agent. Are you in good hands?
For more information, call the McDonald Agency at 352-622-2333 or visit us online.